Ms. Umehara?
Madam Chairwoman Brenda Ford, Hawaii County Council Members Karen Eoff, Gregor Iligan, Drew Mamo Kanuha, Zendo Kern, Dennis Fresh Onishi, Valerie Poindexter, and Jay Yoshimoto. My name is Karen Umehara, and I'm a staff person with the Hawaii Papaya Industry Association. My representation today is for myself, but also on behalf of the 175 growers, packing houses, industry supporters of our association. Very soon, you will be casting your vote for or against Bill 79. At that time, you will make a choice to either support or the choice to vote against this bill. We, as a group supporting our local farms, farmers, are simply asking for the same consideration that you have, and that is choice. Our local farmers grow crops that feed your family and mine by choice. Our papaya farmers choose to grow only crops that are not susceptible to diseases, as they know all too well the experience of devastation, but that science gave them a second chance. Our farmers are hardworking, minding their own business, trying their best in an occupation that is physically taxing. Their sweat to toil is proven every day by their choice. They should be the ones who should have the choice as to what crops they will grow. No farmer will grow a crop that would be detrimental to our health and safety, nor would they grow without concern of regulated and effective pesticides. We decide with our wallets on what and how we will spend our money by choice. Every trip you make through the supermarket requires us to make conscious decisions, local or mainland or other, organic or traditional, pre-bagged, loose, GMO or non-GMO. And now bring your own bag or pay for one. Don't be influenced by a vocal minority to take away the livelihood of our farmers. Save our farmers. Farming is an endless, demanding, and oftentimes thankless job. Appreciate our farmers. From farm to table to grow crops that are safe for us and delicious to eat. From our personal experience at a Produce Marketing Association exposition, our rainbow papaya was referred to as the Rolls Royce of papaya. How great a compliment is that? Vote no to Bill 79. Thank you.
Thank you. We're going to go back to Hilo.